What you just did, and you should be really, really proud of yourself. The amount of improvement in you from your first audition, I'm just so, so proud of you. You're like, it's like watching a completely different person. It really is. You've really come into yourself. You found who you are as an artist, you know, with the whole jazz kind of vibe. But this was something different again. You found your belt in this song, and that was the most secure your belt has ever sounded. And you are getting better and better every single time we hear you. You should be mega proud of yourself and just keep going the way you're going. Well done, babe.
Ricky, what do you think?
Yes, Sienna. Obviously, I've never heard you perform with Ellen. These are one of the videos. I've got snippets of people, so I've got to be honest. But if, like Louise says, this is your first time singing in front of an audience ever, well done for that. Well done, because no nerves really showed at all. And I do love that song. It's a big song. Big song to take on. It really is. And you've done it well. You did do it well. I liked the build to the chorus. You built really well to the chorus and you let it go. And you can certainly hold a note. Fair play to you. I hope you're not a smoker. Good. Because I am, like, well, I can't hold a note now. But towards the end, you really come into your own towards the end. I'm not saying it was shaky in the beginning, but you seem to, like, really get into it, if you know what I mean, towards the end. And that's when I enjoyed it more. You have got a lovely voice, and please keep doing what you're doing, because if this is your first time, sky's your limit, sweetheart. All right?
Now, you really couldn't tell that it was your first time up on stage. You looked really natural up there, you composed yourself really, really well, and you handled that really, really, really well. I came back into singing a couple of years ago, and I was a mess the first time I actually got up on stage. So, honestly, you really do need to be proud of just being able to stand up there and compose yourself the way that you did, because that was fantastic. You could still hear, you know, your sort of like the jazzy style that you've got in your voice. You still managed to sort of like get it through on that song and make that song really work around you. You weren't working for the song, if you know what I mean. It was you put your influence on it, and that really, really shone. I loved the thickness in your belt, and then compared to like the breathiness of your head voice, it was really, really pretty. I think if you'd have been given that song like when you first started, I think you probably would have been quite scared to take it on. So that in itself is yet another, you know, step for you to see how far you've come. And to be honest, I don't think the online videos have done your voice justice. You know, finally getting to hear you in person, live, you've got so much more to offer and so much more potential. You really should be over. You've done it now. The first part's over, the worst part's over. You know, honestly, congratulate yourself, because you did amazing. Well done.
Sienna, you have to look at this realistically. I mean, the other girls that are in the final, like, you're all fantastic. You're all here for a reason. But from a realistic perspective, I've worked with all of these girls. I've never, ever been in the same room as you. And when I look at it from that side of things, you know, when you were up there now, I'm watching you there, and I'm thinking, this girl could really benefit from a season of this live, because it's so, so different in terms of like meeting new people, building new confidence. You know, first time ever coming into this whole entire network, and you came into it through videos, you know? So you haven't really been even given that chance to blossom yet. And do you know what? Considering it was done through videos, you have come a long way. And what I do recommend, because we're all finding ourselves, is that something that is distinctive in you, and what I've seen throughout the videos, is that solely lower end of your voice. So don't feel like you have got to belt everything and things like that, because I don't feel that's personally you. But it's nothing wrong with challenging yourself. But when you come into a final, I'd rather see you confident on that stage than doing something that might not be exactly who you are as an artist. Other than that, this is your first time in front of us, and I'm so proud of you. I know we've never met properly, but I'm really, really proud of you. And you're part of this network now, right? Remember, we are here to help you from here on out. You should be proud of yourself. It's the first time up in front of people like that, and you just did that. And by the way, never the doubt, remember, this is the first time come to this process, and you've made it in the finals. You need to be over the moon with yourself. Generally, girl, be over the moon with yourself, because this is a big achievement from somebody who've never worked with us too, and you've come all the way here already. Unbelievable. Honestly, well done.